sometimes. Don't feel appreciated, which can suck.
That can be no fun. So, just close your eyes.
Let's focus on your breathing.
So, on the count of three, I need you to breathe in deeply and through your nose.
I'm your breath. Hold it.
And then exhale through your mouth, through your mouth, through your mouth, through your mouth.
So, let's give it a try. Exhale. See, it wasn't so hard.
You did a great job. Let's do that just a few more times now. And while we're doing this, you don't need to be thinking about
one, two, three, breathe in,
hold it, exhale through your mouth, very good job.
Okay.
I want you to know that I am
not in a rush. You shouldn't feel like you're in a rush. And that this entire moment, everything around you, everything around me, and this entire moment is meant for you because you deserve to take a little break from everything else. So whatever it is that's just gonna exist. We're gonna exist here. Great job. I'm very, very proud of you. You should be proud of yourself. So, obviously, cable. Maybe it's Instagram or Twitter.
You get what I'm saying.
And sometimes, a lot of times, this crazy thing called life. rustling of the leaves. Leaves and that sometimes we need to focus on the smallest of details. A tiny little moment even where you can directly in front of you. Have gratitude for just the simplest of things. It's the world we live in. Want you to focus so money or travels or expensive stuff. Or lifestyles. Painting you a picture of greater things, but I think the most beautiful things exist in the moment. And the beautiful thing is that you have the opportunity starts with the rise and the fall of your chest. You're doing a fantastic job, by the way. But genuinely, there's nothing I want more than to see. I truly believe you'll better the quality of your life in just maybe. You can do it, and you will do it. a fantastic job. You might be curled up in a blanket, drool coming out of your mouth. You haven't left the bed all day because you're sad or depressed. But guess what? The fact that you're taking a moment to appreciate that's not to say that you shouldn't work for things, feel a hunger to grow personally, whether that's physically or mentally or whatever, just become a better person of yourself. I believe in you. You can do it because you're a champ. Because you can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you. Thank you. you found this helpful or relaxing. Sleep well. I'm proud of you. You can do it. And I'll see you next time.